Middle High School Winter Wonderland Showcase. We want to thank you all for coming and your endless support of the music program. Without any of you, we wouldn't be here today doing what we love. We have raffle items in the front. We have Ray-Ban sunglasses, food baskets, and more. We'll be drawing the winner at the end of the show, so make sure you keep your tickets. If you don't want to buy a raffle item but still want to help donate, the show choir is going to Virginia for the first time ever, and you can donate to help us raise funds for that. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. wish. You really are a hero. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. How would it touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole? Full of unwashed socks, your soul is full of gum, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stank, stink, stunt. Mr. Grinch, you're a crooked jerky jockey, and you're flat on clay boss. Mr. Grinch, you're a old school sandwich, a massive sauce. You're a father, Mr. Grinch, you're the king of sinful souls. Mr. Grinch, your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up in, tangled up in.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost sipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Everybody knows a turkey. Help to make the season bright.
What a very special time for me, 'cause I remember what a night. Oh, what a night. I didn't even know her name, but I was never gonna be the same. What a lady, what a night. Oh,
Christmas. I wish that I could touch your face and tell you I love you. How do I smile and hide the pain? I miss you holding me. Don't let this Christmas be the same. I need you with me. Yeah.
Claus, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. In the snow, I said I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Sight to a blind man. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you boo. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy-up, 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 let's go. Let's look at the show. With a song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Thank you. Christmas to me.
Wow.
Do we have any Frozen fans in the audience? If we have any little ones out there that want to come up and hang out with Elsa on the stage, you can come follow me.
All right, it is time to see if you're a winner. Thanks, I'm wonderful. I appreciate that, Ethan. Hello. What's up, everybody? You enjoying the show? I have the best job in the world because I get to work with these kids every day, and even when I don't like them, they're still amazing children, and I thank you for letting me work with them. So we're gonna pull some raffle tickets. I'm gonna go rapid fire today, make sure we get a lot of winners, and make sure that those winners are very happy, and then we have one more closing number before we all go home, before we freeze to death. So, what are we doing first? A spa basket, and here we go. Oh, it's going to the king. Cruz, don't kick this one off the stage, okay? All right, I appreciate it. You almost hurt the front row. All right, we've got 3-5-8-1-4-5-5. That again is 3-5-8-1-4-5-5. I didn't see a hand raised. Do we have a winner? To win the flowers at the end, just so everybody knows. Maybe you can take them a flower even if you don't win a prize. What is the next thing we are raffling off? Cat? A caterpillar. I'm gonna need you to be more clear. I heard cat and I heard caterpillar. We're giving away caterpillars, people! Fuzzy bugs. Ah. The tool set caterpillar. That makes much more sense. Can you tell I'm not a builder? We're giving away bugs, everybody. What do we got? Oh, the Bishop of Arendelle has picked our number. 381-730. 381-730. 7-3-0. Yes! We have a winner! You look like you might use tools. I'm not gonna repeat that, but that's funny. Well done. Alright, what's up next? A Mary Kay Cosmetics gift card. This is for my speed, people. Makeup, I get this one. I personally don't need it, I'm fabulous, but. All right, who's gonna win this one? Okay, 381251. That is 381251. 381251. Winner! Congratulations. You look fabulous, darling, fabulous. All right, what is next? These prizes are fantastic. Look at this, snack basket. I don't wanna just play the hits, but if anybody wants to donate that to a child in need, Mr. Bianco is in need. That looks delicious. You're so good at that. Streamline the process. I love this. 381604. That is 381604. Is it you? No. You were just waving at me. I gotcha. 381604. Last chance. 381604. We have a winner! mission, I know I'm messing my green characters up here, so nobody needs to, like, come attack me after the show. Just going for a green theme. $50 salon coupon. I think Kaylee's gonna win this one. That's a lot of fun, right? All right, here we go. They're going into the bucket. The bucket is being shook. Becca, thank you. White ticket, 381. 346, that's 381. 346. Nope, you're not waving at me, okay. We have a winner! Now, I don't want to put anybody on blast, but I specifically asked my wife to buy some tickets, and she is not checking tickets between these numbers that I'm reading. So clearly I'm not winning any of the baskets. All right, what is next? Scratch tickets. We could have won scratch tickets. All right, what is the number here? A lot of people want the scratch tickets. It's a big one. White ticket. 381177. 381177. We have a winner! All right, what do we have next? Yahtzee! And I'm not just excited about the next prize. The next prize is Yahtzee! What do we got? We've got white ticket 381061. 381. Logan? Yes, Logan! Logan, just for you.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
There you go. What do we have next? A sock and Target gift card combo? What do they think of next? Good job. Okay. White ticket! 381546. 381546. We have a winner! These are great. Thank you to everyone who donated gifts and baskets for this. This is a really great raffle. Well done. And thank you to the guys for getting them. A gift card tree number one. Regal Cinemas and Sonic, you said? Sonic and Regal. And it is 381340. That again is 381340. Winner! The Bishop is going to the movies. You should see Frozen 2. It was excellent. All right, what is up next? Burger King and Eau Claire's gift card tree. We've got ticket number 381469. That's 381469. We have a winner! It's nice that they think that you're going to bring them these places. It's very nice of them. Buffalo Wild Wings and Regal. That's my tomorrow night for Star Wars.
Yeah!
Here we go. 381131. That again is 381131. That is 381375. fast food cart of your dreams, there's our winner! Woo! All right, what is next? Another sock and Target gift card combo. And these socks, what are these socks? Oh, they're cozy socks. I love it. Becca's better at it than I am. Done. Very good. Very proud of you. 381173. That is 381173. Winner! Mama Christmas Show. What is next? Ray-Ban sunglasses. Three winners of the Ray-Ban sunglasses. I know, like, legit, there's like a ooh. Here we go. Number one, 381727. That is 381727 for some sweet sunglasses. We have a winner! He's gonna use the sunglasses while he uses his new tools.
We're talking about this beautiful red one right over here.
358-1479. That is 358-1479. We have a winner! You get the red one! And what I believe to be our final basket, final plant of the evening, our queen is chosen. We have 358-1457. That's 358-1457 for this one. What do we got? We have winner! Wonderful. So, there's only one little thing that we have to do before we can finish this show. And it's because we have someone here very special to us who does an incredible amount of work for us. Could everybody just like come out on the stage? Yeah! And can we give a big, probably mostly tone-deaf arrangement of happy birthday to Mrs. Helen So? Fashion, you don't get a note, you all make it up. Go!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Soha! Happy birthday to you!
Yeah, Mrs. Soha! Birthday gift.